With new apartments and businesses popping up in downtown Albuquerque, the city wants to show the public that there's more to downtown than just the bar scene. Tonight, the Downtown Action Team is hosting a tour. Officials say with new apartments like the Anasazi, Casitas de Colores, and the Silver Moon Lodge, there are a number of new places for people to live. There are also a variety of unique restaurants in the area, as well as art galleries, a movie theater, and other venues. With so much within walking distance, officials say the goal of the tour is to show how you can live, work, and play all in one place.
Within just a couple blocks, you can walk to entertainment venues, go see a movie, have dinner out, and go grab a drink. So there's lots of different opportunities to do things downtown without ever having to get in your car.
Tonight's tour runs through 7 tonight. It is self-guided. All you have to do, though, is to go to the Hotel Andalus and get a map. It will take you to about 30 different venues.